impulse had become irresistible. There was only one answer to the fury that tortured him, and so he committed his first act of murder. He had broken the most deep-rooted taboo and found not guilt, not anxiety or fear, but freedom. Every humiliation which stood in his way could be swept aside by this simple act of annihilation. Murder.